My name is Mr. Sri Hari Anand Rao Rabade. I stay in Thane City, Maharashtra, India. For last 20 years, I have been taking care of the stray dogs and cats. The conditions of cats and kittens in city are very pathetic and they need shelter and home and food. One fine day, I found two injured cats, which I took them to my home and fed them, and I developed an attraction towards them. Then I realized that the cats and the kittens which are left on road need our support for shelter and food. So as days passed by, I used to get injured cats, small kittens, abandoned on the roads, and I used to take care of them. Then one fine day, I realized that my house is full of cats, and me and my wife stayed with around 30 cats. So I decided that I should have a separate home for them, for which I requested one of my friend, Mr. Kanti Teli, to give a portion of his land for the use of cat house. The basic concept was that when I started this cat house, I could get a shelter for them and the food for them. But now the amenities are not proper. I need a concrete flooring in the cat house and the roof for rains and for shelter. The entire cat house is managed by my own resources. I don't get any government funding. We need your help to develop this cat house and give a better infrastructure to the cats staying here. Your help will be utilized to give them better facilities, and we want to develop this into a cat kingdom so that the cats will be given a better food, better shelter, and the standard of living will be good. We require around 16,000 rupees, that is around $300 for the flooring part. We require around 45,000 rupees, that is around $700 for the roofing part, that is tin roofing. Then for the extension, we require 150,000 rupees, that is around $3,000. And for the electrification and the wooden work, we require around 50,000 rupees, that is around $1,000. Finally, we need around 300,000 rupees or $5,000 for the entire renovation of this cat house to make it to convert it into a cat kingdom. Now, once this cat house is well established, then I intend to get school, kindergarten and KG students for the visit of cat house. It will be like Jurassic Park.